Greetings and salutations. I am Liquidor. The following video was pre-recorded during a live stream. There may be certain distractions, delays, and other such things that occurred during this video. I do apologize for any improper or inconvenience that may occur during the video. Yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. All right. Got very annoyed at this part. Just gave up. Has to do with how the track was laid, so. Come on. Go. Improvements. Last of the swiggles here somewhere. We don't exactly need it, but you know, better have it than not. We get better trains. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's done. Swiggle, swiggle. There you go. There you go. There you go. Half a swiggle, half a swiggle. Another half a swiggle. That part's done. You. God. Ability removed, don't care. Preview. Review. It's easier to mess with this piece of track. It's mostly two straight lines. Been a quarter, half a million so far, so. Okay, we don't need to mess with that line. You just left, and that is electric, okay. Don't know what inspired me to make these lines. So far it's, I'd say it's future proofing for something I may or may not need. Maybe the other swiggle, there it is. Come on, there's that. There's that. Come on. Here we go. That plus that swivel plus a straight line. And we're out of that. Thankfully. I'll improve the little stations if we ever need to. Actually, I'll improve them right now. Train alignment. They don't care about you. Now see if we can get that road to curve. Done. Our passengers there, I need. Actually. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that or that just yet. Since this is my industry line, we are gonna bother with it. Where all the money comes from, so you are necessary to mess with. Swiggle one, swiggle two, swiggle, swiggle. Swiggle. Half a swiggle. The other half of the swivel. You and you. There's only one thing I didn't improve, and that was the cows over here. Oh, he got rid of the cows, anyways. God dang. Anyways, yeah. Get rid of a bunch of stuff that was stockpiled. Materials plant. Try to ship more items. Well, provide me items to ship. That was the rocks, that was the delivery for the materials. Okay. Oh yeah. That's what I wanted to do and I forgot about it. Was actually build this little thing. So we can get more trains on this line. Right side, left side. Something's wrong here. I don't know what. I don't know why these guys are using this one line. so. Well. Time to get rid of the X. That little thing. So I know that thing's going to be a problem in a sec. X. Just a signal. Pop you there. Alright, other side. That should be fine. Still want to drag you. Come on. Hold on. Okay, that was this. Okay. Don't want to accidentally make another line. Or redo my line. And this one is just a normal straight line. Drop it there. Connect up. And that. And that. Both bleed into these, okay. That you need to bleed into the other side. There. Good. And then if everything goes right, we will have you. And you. It's pretty much straight, so I'm not expecting anything really or drastically different. This thing is finicky. Okay, that. And here. Go to the next side. Like so. That's done. signal. Here. 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 Come on, signal. There. Doesn't need to be exact. But that should be fine. I'll have to come back and signal up these things properly as well. Pop you by right there. Pop you by right there. There. Pop you there. Too much curvature. How'd you end up with too much curvature? And then you just switch over to the next track. Okay. Oh, I just lost my place there for a sec. Then we need a signal here. Here. Signals here. I do kind of wish the signals would upgrade automatically. Instead of being like forever old. Last set. Go. All right. That should improve the lines drastically. Everything only wants to use one line, but you know. That doesn't have them backing up on the same line, which is the important thing. Use one line for path for pathing. Why are you guys using the same line? No reason for you guys to use the same line here. Thank you for watching this video. May your fortunes be good and your day be great. Fare thee well.